want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Gal will double your pay for this shift.
My Cal. Well, it's a score. That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here. After you, kid. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go. Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers now. You're coming on. I told you.
Chupanisso taca credito.
Ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon. How'd you get here?
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out. Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured. Whoa. You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What is that? Help me! Help me! I can't climb up!
Rock! Just hang on!
And send me!
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Rock! No! You okay, bro?
I'm all right. Just pinned down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? Wait, that was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
You holding up okay?
Good.
Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place... not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof? Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, Second Sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh! That hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190. Get over here, intruder!
Cargo door.
one way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Get him!
Not ready for this. I knew it would end like this.
Get to the front, stop the train. Whoa, no! Need cover. Now. Faster.
I'm ready for your trick.
He shot the coupling out.
Thank you.
Only way is up. Train stuffed?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Faster than I thought. Do not test my patience. You can't run forever.
shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo. Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it. years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Begana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus. BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here.
That's a really big bug. It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
Thank you.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait. You didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. Looks like it smells worse than grease does. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. one open. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Did you find something, BD-1? That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Hi, BD-1.
Another one? You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
What? Thanks, BD-1. They camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it. Holding up okay? Good to hear. I'm okay. This? Yeah, sorry about your scomp link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Where are you going? What's that, BD-1? Then. So what was in there?